You mentioned being a resource for the borrower, partnering with them on a deal or partnering with them in general, and your experience in the industry. Walk through what that looks like, being a resource. Is it just ask Jeff random questions, or is it deal in particular? Walk through what that actually means when you say be a resource for your partners.
Yeah, so it's a really, really broad answer, unfortunately. And the reason that it's a broad answer is because it really encompasses everything that you just said.
Got it.
You know, the team is trying to, and myself included, we're trying to help negotiate deals. We're trying to help make sure that the deal structure in the first place is right. We're trying to make sure that paperwork and the closing itself is going to go without a hitch. You know, a common thing we see all the time is the name of the entity that's actually buying the property, simple mistake, is not actually the real name of the entity that's buying it because there's a typo on the purchase and sale agreement. It's not intentional, but if the names don't match, legally, it's not a good thing, right? To, you know, the deal comes to us, we'll help maybe adjust some numbers if we can help that way. If you need help finding contractors, you know, we'll reach into the database and start asking people. We'll jump into Facebook groups with you. We'll start looking for referrals and references. You know, if it's in an area that we've already done business, it gets a lot easier because, you know, we've written checks to a lot of contractors through the draw system.
Okay.
You know, to how to best sell that thing, how to list it, how to stage it, to how to pick the right agent to, you know, do you need a referral to a really good long-term lender, right? I mean, it's the whole gamut. I mean, that's why I said before, we're really in this from cradle to grave.
Got it.
You know, we're really looking for success for that borrower.
Got it. Because at the end of the day, it's all in your best interest as well. It's all. Right.
It's as much in the borrower's best interest as it is mine. Mm-hmm. And so, you know, we've had borrowers look at us and go, yeah, but you just do that because you guys make more money. But so do you.
Right.
So that's the goal, is to help everybody do better in the deal.